Hello YouTube, how are you all? So basically today I have a doctor's appointment. I have an appointment with a dentist. Yesterday I went to the dentist for I had to take out one of my tooth. So I was visiting the dentist. So here's my bike. Nice. Mirrors are very important. Hi people, so I was telling that I am going to the dentist to get my tooth work done. So I inquired about like quite a few dentists online, and whenever they just gave me their quotation about removal of the tooth and getting the tooth fixed with a clip, you know, so the cap, actually they call it as a cap. So I got a quotation of somewhat around like 50,000, 45,000, 40,000 was an average of all, okay. So one day I visited my friend and he told me, why are you spending that much of money for just for a dental purpose? So he knew a place. So I visited the doctor and she gave me the quotation of 9,700 for 3 caps, tooth remover and root canal treatment. 9,700 rupees, that's it. Whereas I was getting a quotation of 40,000, 45,000, somewhere around like 50,000 excluding GST, excluding anesthesia charges. It's lucky that I told my friend about my dental issues. So when I told him that I have so and so issues, and you know, toothache, right, one of the most unbearable thing, toothaches are horrible. So yesterday I went and I got my tooth removed. So that has to be removed because it has like decayed. So today I'll be going to put a cap on it. So once you put a cap, you will whenever you chew or you eat something, nothing will go inside the roots, as well as it will be easier for you guys to you know, chew. So 3 caps, 9,000, 3,000 rupees for each cap. Let me know if you get cheaper than this. So the appointment is at 7 o'clock and right now it's 4:30, so I have like 3 hours to kill. No worries, I have I'll just visit one of my friends. And see what we can do to kill some time. Tilaknagar Bansankri Silk Board. The best thing about Bangalore is that you can see greenery everywhere. There are trees on every side of the road. It used to be more greener before, but because of the construction of the metro, all the trees, it's been chopped. 4 trees, they were the actual beauties of Bangalore. Whenever you are stuck in a traffic jam and you keep on talking, people will be staring like anything, man. So most of the people, they know what exactly this thing is, because vlogging is a common thing right now. But for some people, they will be like, literally, what is this, man? What kind of thing is he wearing? then when you say that it's a video cam, a camera. Oh, camera. Okay. So I can see there are a few cops in front of me. Let me see if they stop me. Mamus are stopping nowadays everywhere. Last time I stopped and they checked the silencer sound. They were just confirming whether I have changed my silencer. And mirrors are now compulsory. No mirrors, 500 rupees fine. But mirrors are very essential thing. You should not remove a mirror. It gives you 110% of confidence when you are riding, be it in the city or the highway. What I'll do is I pull up my mask, man. I don't know if they will charge me for not wearing a mask. Common practice nowadays, right? Wearing a mask. Better wear a mask. But the thing about wearing a mask is, like, whenever you wear a mask, the mic sound will echo, man, and it creates a lot of buzz and noise. I don't know if you have felt it, but yeah, it does. The voice, it jerks. You see this? I was talking about this. So wherever you see this pillar for the metro, right? There used to be trees around before. All those trees are chopped up just to develop the infrastructure. Nature is getting, like, they are getting the most affected. And they don't know that if we play around with the nature, then it will play around with us in a bad way. This is exactly my weather, man. I like this kind of weather. Heat irritates me a lot. I guess it irritates everyone. Sometimes I feel, not sometimes, every day whenever I see some employees who are working under the metro, for the metro constructions, right? They are really underpaid, man. Underpaid. See, if the same job profile, if it was in the US or the UK or somewhere in the Europe, okay, those are the very high paying jobs. The construction field job is a very high paying job. But if you see here in our country, man, they are too underpaid for what they do. By staying in sun for like 5 to 10 minutes, we think that, oh shit, we are getting tanned, we need sunscreen and this and that. These people, they work throughout the day in the bright sunny days. And it's South India, man, too hot. If government can sanction crores of rupees to build a flyover and to build metros, why can't they sanction like 2 to 3 crores separately to give some bonus for these people, man? They deserve it. And be respectful for the people who are doing this. Because of those people, we are here. You are able to ride in the roads. You have a beautiful road. Nice and smooth roads. Those are all made by those people. Work in progress, you see that boat? Yeah, those are the people I'm talking about. Be very respectful to those people. They come from different part of India just to get a bread and butter here so that they can feed their family. And the main thing is, like, this is not a direct quota from the government, so this will be some projects undertaken by the private management, right? So So those are the culprits who are underpaying these employees. And government should really look into this. I'm trying to manually switch off and switch on the camera whenever it's not in need, okay? So like sometimes I'll be like speaking something good and after some time I realize that the camera is off. So what I'm doing is let it be on. I'll just edit whatever is unnecessary.
It's raining cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs?
Cats and dogs बोले तो कुत्ते बिल्ली वाला टाइप का जो झगड़ा होता है ना भाई. तो ज्यादा बारिश हो रहा है करके बोलने के लिए एक idiom kind of thing है. It's raining cats and dogs. Torrential rain. गोरे लोग क्या क्या बनाते हैं. Wow. ये टाइम पे ना भाई गाड़ी लेके आना चाहिए था.
My tooth job is done, so I'm returning back to my home from the clinic. So the traffic has also started. So the post-COVID Bangalore is quite acceptable right now in regards to the traffic situation. So guys, do like and subscribe my channel if you think it's worth the time you have spent watching my video. So in that note, bye bye, see you next time. Thanks for watching.